how to connect your TV link and how to set your TV link. How to connect your TV link through a multiple switch and how to connect it directly to your modulator. You are using the TV link connected to your modulator, or you are using the TV link connected directly to your TV. We know that the TV link is the one who allow you to change the channel of your television, be in your room while your decoder is situated somewhere else. So now your TV link is not working. It's not producing the light. On this video, I will tell you how to connect your TV links on your modulator and on your TV. Stay tuned till the end on this video so that we can share the secret behind the TV link. They use the TV link to receive the signal of the remote. When you use the remote, to receive the signal of the remote through the infrared. If your TV link is not working, firstly make sure the blue light or the red light is on. If your blue light and the red light is not on, like this, if you don't have this light on, meaning that your TV link is not getting the power. It can be the red light on, in case you are using this type of TV link, it can be the red light or blue light. So firstly, make sure that your TV link got a presence of the light. Now, for your TV link to receive the power, there's a two thing. You have to go to your decoder and set the TV link on. You go to the menu, you set the TV link on. And then if you are using the modulator will be the one sending the power to your TV link. For the moment this light is on your modulator, your TV link should have your blue light or the red light. So if you are using your TV link through modulator, make sure the modulator is power on. When the modulator is power on, you automatically gonna have a light on your TV link. If you are using your TV link without modulator, straight from the decoder to the TV link, if you are using your TV link from the decoder to the TV link straight, make sure you set your decoder of TV link on. You go to the menu and then you set the TV link on TV link on. Because if you don't set your decoder on TV link on, the red light or blue light on your TV link will not come on. And simply your TV link and your remote in your room will not work. To solve that problem, you go to your decoder, you set your TV link option on. If you are using the modulator, make sure the modulator is power on by this white cable and bringing you the light. If you are using the TV link straight from the decoder to your TV link, make sure you set the option of TV link on. If the option of TV link on your decoder is off, the blue light or red light will not be on. And when that light is not on, your remote will not change the channel next to your TV in your room. That is correct. Now, if you are using the modulator, make sure the modulator is also power on. When the modulator is power on, automatically your TV link will be on. If you like this explanation, do subscribe, do share the video, and don't forget to like the video as well. Second reason why your TV link may not work. This time your TV link is coming from the decoder, going to a switch, going to a multiple switch. Look at this multiple switch. This two-way switch got the in here and then got the out here. And then if you look at the switch, there's a red band line, red line written there. It's written power pass. Power pass. And the other one is black completely. So in here, power pass this side. In here, black this side. Always use a switch who got power pass. If you don't use the switch who got power pass, you're going to have a problem with your TV link. Your TV link will not come on completely. From the decoder, you go to in, right? So the signal from your decoder going to in here. You got out. Remember, your TV link should be connected on the one on red, written power pass. If you connect on the one of black, your TV link will not work because it doesn't allow the power to pass there. Remember, for TV link to come on, you need to have certain power who's gonna put the TV link on. If I connect my TV link on the one who have the red one, on the red one, I'm gonna connect the TV link there on the red one. If I connect my TV link on the red one, what's gonna happen on my TV link? My TV link definitely going to come on. If you're connecting a TV link in your place, remember, use a multiple switch who got power pass. If you use the multiple switch who doesn't have a power pass, if you use the multiple switch like this one, who doesn't have a power pass, your TV link will not work. So you need to use a multiple switch with power pass, okay? So now, let's put the TV link in the end of this, and we're going to see if we're going to power the thing. Look, you see the TV link is on because I connected on the red band, power pass. Let's remove the TV link and put it on the other side, which is black, which is not written power pass, and see if the light of our TV link will be on. I'm doing it. Let's see. You see, the TV link is not power on because we have connected to where the power is not passing on our multiple switch. So do not make a mistake using a multiple switch like this one who doesn't have a power pass. Two-way multiple switch like this one who doesn't have a power pass, your TV link will not work. And you may be thinking the TV link is a problem while it's your multiple switch. So to connect your TV link, use a multiple switch with power pass. Most of multiple switch with power pass, you'll see it in red light. When I connect it in the power pass side, and then we're gonna have the blue light, you can see that's showing you that the power is passing. So the power pass one is the one who's going to power your TV link. I hope this one was interesting for you. And do not forget to subscribe. Subscribe to this channel, channel of technician, channel of entrepreneur, channel of business people, channel of people who want to grow together. Guys, let's grow together. If your TV link is connected straight from the decoder, make sure your TV link is set on your decoder on TV link on. Let me repeat myself again. If you are using the TV link in one of your house, make sure the TV link is power on. And to power on your TV link, check on your decoder and make sure the option of TV link is on. To power on your TV link, if you are using the modulator, make sure your modulator is on. To power on your TV link, if you are using a switch, make sure you are using a power pass switch. That is a three-way to power your TV link. Power it straight from the decoder by tuning the option of TV link on. Power your TV link from the modulator by make sure that the modulator is on. Power your TV link through a multiple switch. Make sure that you connect your TV link on the multiple switch port power pass. That is a three way you can verify that your TV link is power on. Now, secondly, after your TV link is on, you can now use your remote. So that was the way to power your TV link. In this channel, we share. Let's share. Thank you very much. Thank you for watching. Let me see you next time.